on the scene. Hey, what's up, guys and girls? My name is Henry Lee Krug. Everybody around here on the beach in South Beach, Miami calls me Lee. I'm actually an MMA instructor over at South Florida Boxing here on the beach. I got into MMA pretty much from the very beginning, before I can, right when I was starting to walk. My mom pretty much raised me and my brother on Bruce Lee martial arts movies, so to say. My father, adopted father, was in the military. He used to ride bikes, did a little bit of martial arts himself. One day when I was about 6, 7 years old, I don't remember, he showed me how to do a tornado kick. Ever since then, I was kind of hooked. Been a martial arts fan ever since. Not a fighter, keep in mind, a martial artist that believes in a lot of offense.
If people who knew me were to ask why I would be picked for this show, they would specifically say, I'm sure of it, personality. I tend to be a character. I'm, like I said, I have a great outlook on life, majority of the time. I'm total big kid. And I believe in fun. I like to have fun with everything. I think when you're having fun with it, you'll do better at it. If you take it too serious and if you do it as work, you're not gonna do as good at it as you would if you were having fun.
So that's pretty much what I've been doing my whole life. I was in the military for 6 years, Air Force and Army. I competed periodically through that with boxing, taekwondo, things like that, but I always held martial arts classes on the side. Believe it or not, I used to get in trouble all the time holding MMA classes in school, in the military, because back then it was considered fighting. It wasn't dubbed MMA yet, actually. So it's kind of funny how that came about. All of a sudden, the UFC started to get popular, and my dream has kind of always switched to kind of take it to TV. I mean, that's what Bruce Lee did. That's what I grew up on. I run my business, H2O, off of his philosophy of be like water. He transitioned his hobby, which he enjoyed, onto TV. I would kind of like to do the same, sort of like Bruce Lee, Kung Lee, a lot of these guys. I would like to be the next, so to say. Mr. Krug here, right here. I've kind of been sticking with it ever since. It's really not a job for me. It's more of a lifestyle. I live and breathe this every day. A lot of people do 2-a-days for training. 2-a-days for me is part of my lifestyle. I wake up, I have my clients, I get my groundwork in, I have my afternoons off. I go back in the evenings, I have my clients, I have my MMA classes, I do my stand-up game. So really there's no break for me. It's definitely my lifestyle. I'm a competitive person by nature. All of a sudden the UFC house tryouts came up. I was hoping for lightweights because I'm a natural 170 pounder, so I can cut down to 155.
Just keep in mind I'm fighting at 170.
And you got some clothes on.
You fight with me?
No, I don't want to get hurt.
That's either I let the opportunity slip through my fingers, or I show up and make the best of it. I have fun and I capitalize on the opportunity. And that's the person I am, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So I will be there. I hope all you guys have your eyes out for me, and you guys are wishing me the best. Hope to see you guys soon. Thanks.
For me, that's it, man. All I need is women. Money. Well, actually, skip money. Miami. Women, Miami, and MMA. Because money, I don't even have any of that, and I'm doing all right. Pretty happy. Seem to have my health. Okay. Never lost any of my hair. All the teeth are still in my mouth. I don't have chandelier balls yet.
Thanks.
Thanks for the picture. Me, myself, actually, realistically, I grew up pretty fast. I consider myself a grown young kid. As far as I know, nobody can tell me otherwise. I get this one life. And if I'm rich or if I'm poor, it really doesn't matter. We all seem to pay the same price in the end. So knowing that, I'm just enjoying myself, living every day for what it is. Don't get me wrong, I have a few stresses here and there, but ultimately just trying to enjoy the ride. And one day along that ride, if I can have a nice, happy, healthy family, I'd be fine.